wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best snowshoes. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the Chinook Trekker are a simple, budget-friendly option that would be suitable for someone who spends most of their time on relatively flat backcountry trails. They offer good flotation for the price, though their bindings aren't super reliable. They come with freely rotating toe crampons and a carrying bag, however they don't have a heel lifter. At number 9, the Crescent Moon Eva sport an innovative design that many users will appreciate. Their decks are crafted from a high-density foam that makes them impressively quiet, and they have a curved shape that won't break your forward momentum if you run in them. These use a simple Velcro fastening system, and the traction spikes are replaceable, but they can pronate on soft snow. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the Louis Garneau Blizzard 3 feature boa bindings and V-shaped crampons that offer excellent up and downhill traction, no matter whether you're on soft powder or icy terrain. Their FreeFlex aluminum frames provide nice shock absorption as you walk. These are equipped with heel bars to reduce climbing fatigue and are ideal for technical hikers. However, they are a touch on the heavy side. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for snowshoes, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the Tubbs xplore offer a good value for occasional users. Despite their reasonable price, they have carbon steel toe and heel crampons, decent flotation, and puncture-resistant frames, though they are best suited for beginner trails. The decks have a large surface area and the bindings cinch uniformly, but the rear straps are difficult to fasten. Moving up our list to number 6, the MSR Revo xplore have injection-molded exo-tracked plastic decks that are rugged enough to withstand hard impacts at very low temperatures. When combined with the tough martensite steel traction rails, you get a very durable pair perfect for extreme terrain. They offer a good amount of torsional flex and elevators to reduce calf fatigue. However, their flotation capabilities are middling. Halfway up our list at number 5, with their excellent stride ergonomics, the TSL Snowshoes Symbioz Elite adapt to the wearer's gait rather than the other way around. Their ratchet-style bindings can be quickly secured in place and just as rapidly released when needed. They feature good shock absorption, aggressively spiked crampons, and carbon fiber inserts. At number 4, the boa bindings on the Tubbs Flex VRT Backcountry apply pressure on your foot evenly, and when combined with the cushioned EVA foam, offer a lot of comfort. They're just as well suited for ice as for powder, and have flexible tails that reduce stress on the joints. These provide an excellent grip on varied terrain and are appropriate for steep climbing. They shed excess snow quickly. Nearing the top of our list at number 3. Specifically designed for jogging, the Atlas Boa Run feature a spring-loaded suspension that aids rather than compromises the wearer's stride. They're crafted from a combination of rubber, nylon, and aluminum, and boast V-shaped frames that track well in deep drifts. These adjust precisely for a perfect fit and provide traction in all directions. A pair weighs less than 3 pounds. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for snowshoes, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, though the MSR Evo 22 come in at a mid-tier price, they're very well built and offer secure traction and good flotation in a variety of conditions. Their rubber bindings are easy to use, and their plastic decks are impressively durable. There are 4 colors to choose from, and they work with most types of footwear. They can be paired with a modular tail. And coming in at number 1 on our list, the MSR Lightning Ascent Ultralight are a solid choice for challenging terrains. They feature polyurethane decks with teeth around the perimeter for edge-to-edge traction, and have flip-up heel lift bars that make it easier to walk up slopes. They boast sturdy steel crampons and secure single-piece bootstraps, and are rated for up to 280 pounds. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for snowshoes, or simply click beneath this video.